Check the stream. Check out the stream now. Check out the stream now. Check out the stream now. Twitch should just get an update, so maybe it's gonna be less of a piece of shit. Alright, Xbox on Snap. Hey, womans.
Hey.
Okay, now check the box so that you're being broadcast. I might be able to see
what...
It's your?
What?
Your voice is being broadcast?
Huh?
Your voice is being broadcast?
Yes.
Oh, well, I can't see it in the party chat screen. Damn, I thought you could have a little symbol next to your thing. That'd be fucking awesome. Alright, so how's the whole loading into GTA thing going?
I'm loaded.
You loaded? Wanna do some jobs?
I don't care.
Okay. You can start them if you want to, so that way you
I
have
don't
a car.
Want to.
Well, are you out of your garage with a car?
Yep.
Okay, good. Okay, I'll start mission then.
I have my insurgent. Do you want something else?
Nah, that's fine. Connection to the sausage lost to an God damn it, son of a bitch, motherfucking blink, bleep, 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 bleep. So I gotta load back to single player. Ludendorff, North Yankton. Come together. Right now, over me, doom, doom, tiddly, doom, doom. Oh, I didn't save that picture of you. You sent me with the red hair. All right, now I'm gonna try to jobs, play job, Rockstar created. No active contact. Why does it always try to dump me into somebody else's mission? Am I just a super low level right now? Well, I am, but that's not the point. Like, is that why it does it? You should have an invite in a second. Well, I guess we're doing this alone. Hey, buddy. I wonder if Peek's telling us some amazing news, but he doesn't realize he has his mic muted. Or maybe he's not talking, I don't know. It did say he joined, right?
Yes, it did.
Why am I not going anywhere? That was strange. I was like, I couldn't go forwards or backwards. I was just stuck. Beak's fucking with this mic. Man, this insurgent's so much faster than my Granger. It's not even funny. Did anybody else just see that? That car was gonna cut across the lane, then it just glitched and flipped upside down. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Peek's mic has finally given up.
And you hear me. Bad.
I can hear you the tiniest of bits.
How about now?
I can hear you kind of okay now.
Okay, yeah, the mic is like literally just about shot.
Okay, what happened to Woman's? Or is the party chat about to die on us? Okay, Woman, you back? Lay down fire. You oh joy. Well, we'll figure that out once we kill all these people. Oh no, I think it's my party chat dying. Why you gotta do this? although I do understand the importance of party chat, I'm going to wait until after I kill these people to fucking fix it. And I'm dead! Okay, now I have time to fix party chat. Your network settings are blocking party chat. Bull fucking shit they are! Party chat disconnected. How many times can you tell me party chat's been disconnected, motherfucker? God. Oh, woman killed herself. Okay. Let's hope party chat works better this time.
Yeah, I got kicked a long time ago from the party chat. I had to blow myself up because I was locked outside the gate.
Oh, yeah, I know. I understand why you killed yourself. It's okay. So, you and you. Party, is your chat included?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
I've been making comments on your stream.
And you've seen how well I've been doing at ignoring them? I'm just kidding, I don't... You know as well as I do not watch my chat while I'm streaming. At all.
Yeah, no, I have some amazing stuff in this jar right here with me.
Okay, well...
I have apple pie.
Okay.
One of my old man's fusers makes moonshine. A nice jar of apple pie moonshine. Yeah, my mic is almost shot.
Almost?
It is basically. And... remember last time we played how I had almost $200,000?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have quite that much anymore.
Peek, you can't keep hold of money in GTA at all, can you?
Well, no, I did something just for you, Ben.
Did you build just yourself a death vet?
I have one.
Okay.
I have six.
She also has six T20s.
I'm gonna have five, six insurgents as soon as later comes.
Why? Shut up, Pete. This is a secret. You don't know yet. You don't get to know the reason why she's getting so many of these cars yet. It's a secret. We will reveal it to you at some point.
Well.
The question is, what are going to be, if you have six insurgents, what else are you going to have six of?
I don't know yet. I figured it out.
You don't want dubsters?
Because...
no.
This guy's lowrider's pretty funny looking.
Sand Kings? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Saved it!
This guy has one of those lowriders, or fuck, I have no idea what...
oh, I believe a new lowrider came out today, or is it coming out in a couple days? Which one is it?
There's a new one out. It's the minivan.
Minivan, yeah.
I kind of want it.
I kind of do, too. How sad is that?
Even though I already have the van, like a van, but this
it
one,
looks
like
more white trashy, doesn't it? Like that minivan.
Well, no, because, like, one of the liveries or whatever is like a skull pattern. Oh, I have such a great idea. I want to try to create a Reaper costume.
It's not going to be difficult. I already you can get a balaclava with a hood over it with the skull face on it and everything. So it's really not going to be difficult, Peek. That's kind of like me trying to say I'm going to make a kind of Barack Obama costume. Oh,
But yeah, no, Ben, I made... Well, I redid a car just for you.
What'd you do? Did you get the pink anime girl, Sultan?
We'll have to wait and see.
You got the pink anime girl, Sultan.
You'll just have to wait and see.
That's what you got, Peek. I already know.
You don't know that for sure.
See, you guys, so you don't know that for sure. Then, ha! See, I fooled you. I did get the pink anime girl, Sultan. Whenever I finally do see it, aren't you?
No. And yeah, I did get the pink anime girl.
Fucking knew it. You don't know that for sure. Fuck, I don't know that for sure. Are we killing people? Yeah, let's kill people. I could use the extra experience points. Also, you don't have to shoot them. You don't have to kill them if you don't want to, because with rockets if you don't want to, because, you know, I know those rockets are not cheap.
I have plenty of money.
Yeah, because normally I'd be pissed because you're stealing my kills, but not right now.
God, I've seen this chick before and I can't place her.
God damn it. Did you get the other one too?
Yep.
Okay. I was trying to snipe them and having no luck.
Why can't I place this chick's face?
So, Peek, I believe I may have discovered the most disgusting thing on the internet ever.
Lemon party?
No. Girl made a video.
Lemon party.
Yes, I know what the lemon party is, Peek, and I'm ashamed by it every day. It haunts my dreams. Shut the fuck up about lemon party. We've had this discussion about lemon party. Anywho, girl made a top 10 video of why women should have sex with dogs. And then in the description, there are links, horrible links, to her doing things with dogs.
And you know this how?
Hmm?
How do you know that those links work?
How do I know that those links work, Peek? How do you think? It's a car accident
you
in the interstate. Can't look away.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
You know, I'm sad by how flying between buildings on edge in a fucking Titan never raises an eyebrow when I'm in missions with random people. I'm so saddened by that. That was cool as shit whenever I first did it.
Well, because now everybody can do it.
I am watching you. You suck. We'll eat all the dicks, Peek. All of them.
Well, I haven't played with you guys in like a week, so.
See, there's a backlog of dicks for you to eat.
Wonder. Guys just chilling here. This guy's trying to look like Macklemore here.
What?
Every time I hear that, I think of Pot Shop.
There's a parody of Thrift Shop?
Yes. Pack it, light it, puff it in, pass. Pack it, light it, puff it in, pass.
Yes, one more level and I get super heavy body armor. Also, what level do you unlock bulletproof tires at? Is it 25?
25.
Yep.
Oh, so I get, and one more level, I'll get a super heavy body armor, and I lost my train of thought.
Bulletproof tires.
Oh yeah, Peek, do you want to invite missions, or are you doing your own thing?
I've been waiting on an invite.
Okay, we just finished the mission, so I'll send you an invite to this one. It's kind of a bullshit mission, but it was the only one I felt like doing that was on the screen. At the, you know what I mean, the select thing.
Okay, the more I look at this
chick, fuck. Next, as soon as we finish this mission, I'll invite you to the mission, because I accidentally picked a two-player only mission.
That's alright.
Woman, I hate your shoes so much.
Okay.
So the more I look at this chick on the side of my car, the more it looks like she's sucking her thumb.
She is, like, biting her thumbnail or something like that, but yeah. Oh, were you saying you couldn't figure out where the anime chick is from?
Why'd you stop?
Because I was adjusting my headphones. But is that who you were saying you could... Hold on a second. Oh, for a second I thought the laptop was coming up, going upstairs through your microphone and then through party chat. But,
Did you ever see the picture my screenshot or whatever?
What?
My car stuck in a tree?
Yes. Yes, I did. Did you ever see my screenshot of my car just stuck on top of a wall with all four wheels in the air?
No.
Yes.
You're supposed to turn there.
I was.
Have you watched any of my videos from Battlefield?
No. No, I have not.
Well, there's one where I got a 45 Magnum, and I pull probably a 300-yard headshot.
You mean a 44 Magnum?
Off. Yeah.
Okay, you said 44. Five.
No, 44 Magnum. Did a 200 to 300.
Oh shit!
Shot.
Left bumper is not brake.
God.
I just remembered something. I do not have a drive-by weapon.
I don't remember how much of Battlefield 4 did you play?
Not a ton. I played some.
Do you remember the map called Siege of Shanghai?
Yep.
I just jumped out.
Yep, I can see that.
Well, I was... Did you remember the map or no?
I believe I remember the map.
It was the one that has the tower in the middle.
Well, I thought I could kill him by getting out and using an assault rifle. I guess I can't.
I don't know. What did we
right
play
me.
A lot when me and you played for the...
The one with
hours.
The fucking tunnels.
Oh yeah, we kept playing that one. Well,
we that one a fucking
ton. Did we play Conquest or?
I don't fucking remember. Okay,
I
bad decision.
A shit ton of Conquest. A ton of Conquest. That's mostly what I play. It's a lot easier than fucking Team Deathmatch.
Well, let me guess. You play Conquest, but then you don't play the objective. You just play it like Team Deathmatch.
Oh, no.
Kills.
I go for the objective. I just stole this guy's truck with a boat.
Oh, damn it. I thought he was down here. Okay, now just line up the shot real good. Or just... I'm glad you think it's funny.
But no. This map's called Siege of Shanghai. And one of the objectives is on top of this tower that you can blow up or knock down. And this is a cliff.
Woman, are you watching my stream upstairs on your phone?
No.
Because I swear every now and then I hear my voice like echo through on your end.
It's probably on my end.
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's it. Why, it's funny because you fucked up a mission? That's funny?
How do you line up a shot when they're driving?
You wait till the dot turns red and pull the trigger.
It doesn't turn red.
It does turn red.
Well, it didn't.
You put it over his head and press.
I was shooting anywhere I could.
Okay, Peek, you should have an invite.
Yep, I just got it. The moment when you take a straw from one fast food place to use in the cup of the of another place because you forgot to grab a straw. I have like a medium-sized pickle jar of moonshine is what I had, and I'm down to like a couple swigs.
Well, of moonshine cocktail.
No, this is like straight moonshine.
No,
like,
you said apple pie, which is cut with apple juice and cinnamon.
No.
Oh, look, Peek got a got the pink anime girl, Sultan. Okay, then what's apple pie to you then? All I've ever seen is it's like half an apple put in the jar. And then a cinnamon stick, and then, hey, woman, you just want to get your helicopter? No, we're going to be hardcore. We're going to do this the right way.
I got it there last time he did it the right way.
This guy has a still, and he makes this moonshine.
Yes. But in order for it to be apple pie, it's cut.
Mm-mm.
Well, then what is apple pie to you?
He goes to a, he goes when instead of using the what's it called? I can't remember what it's called. It's
grain mash.
Yes. He goes to the apple orchard and gets the apple pulp. From
that's not apple pie though. That's just moonshine made with apple pulp.
It's apple moonshine, and it tastes like apple juice.
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Still gonna die. Haha, didn't die. I was a badass.
I died.
Am I the only one left?
I did.
No.
Oh, no, I'm definitely not the only one left. I'm dead.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh my god, this stuff smells great.
They're everywhere.
So we're gonna retry that and be little bitches and get a helicopter, or are we gonna continue, or are we gonna try to retry it the right way?
Ugh. I hate the last bit of it. It always tastes like crap. So we're giving my youngest sister Goose a DS for her birthday. Goose is getting a DS for her birthday. And to hide it, for some reason, it's in my room. So for the last like 3 days, I've been playing on a pink DS.
Oh well, then I'm guessing I'm gonna guess it's used one, just because of the fact you wouldn't open your sister's present. You're not that much of a dick. Or did you open your sister's present?
I need a car. And I'm not going to use my own car.
He's going to try to drive it in there and blow it up?
Yep. Well, I'm not going to get the first. I'm going to go after the second one.
Let's try the plan that doesn't get you killed and waste a life.
Well, Ben, I'm using your car.
The fuck's hitting me from over there?
Okay, you ready? Shit. Ben, can you make your car drivable for me?
I'm not sure my insurance will go with the whole... Okay, so I let him drive my car.
Well, there's already sticky bombs on it, so...
At this point, it's not a matter of if it'll explode, it's a matter of when.
Okay, where's this second one at?
Damn it!
What did you do? Did you shoot a wall that was right in front of you?
Yep.
Well, my idea kind of went up in flames.
You know, I want to trade in whatever it is. Never mind. I was going to say something that was going to be really, really offensive, but to one of the wrong people in the lobby.
Do we want to try it
Did
again?
Did you die too?
Yes, I died. Once.
When? Here, let's
Not
try this again. I totally have it.
Okay.
I can totally do this.
Well, man, be careful. Peek, stop being fucking retarded.
Can you no, tell I took one the of corner them I love? Too fast.
No, Peek, it's just a bad plan. We should kill people, then go in and blow them up. We shouldn't try to drive in there while they're still trying to kill people. Also, I'm gonna stay out a little for a little while and snipe.
Please, can I just try it one more time?
No!
Well, can I try a different plan then?
If your plan is shoot them, then walk in and use a sticky bomb, yes.
It's somewhat like that. It's very similar to that.
Speak, how well that plan work?
Damn it, it didn't make the truck.
I don't know where I'm getting hit from half the time.
Oh, okay. It was like right there too.
Who the fuck died before me?
die already!
I need cover!
Is it just me?
Yes, it is.
On the perimeter! I'm reloading! Hide behind stuff until he's got it!
Just don't ask questions on that. That. Dumb.
Okay, we're gonna try this one more time. Pete, quit being stupid.
In all honesty,
you don't know how. I know, but learn. How did I spend $4,000 in ammo?
I don't know.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, you really want to unselect that.
I can't. It won't let me.
Hopefully, it'll keep you with us. Hopefully.
I'm playing Need for Speed Underground 2 right now on a DS. That was complete bullshit there.
Alright, well I'm just gonna be 4,000 times more aggressive than I have ever been in this mission. And hopefully that works out for me. Oh, didn't work out. Where's woman?
Whoo, got one truck. My plan worked.
Well, Peek, how hard you hit that car? Okay, GTA is glitching the fuck out for me. Okay, there it is. See, woman's got the right idea.
I almost got that second one.
Is your helicopter dying?
Yep. They shot me out of my helicopter?
Okay, we're gonna do this again. You're gonna call your helicopter in, I'm gonna fly it, and we're not gonna have any problems.
I was the only one there. I've had about enough of this mission.
Okay, helicopter.
Give me a second.
Oh my gosh, my last steel body number.
Also, I just realized something. I gotta call frickin' Moore's Mutual because Peak blew up my car.
Moore's Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll look into it.
Oh shit, those are indestructible.
Hey, watch out, enemies will follow you down here.
Not if you go down here soon enough.
Nope, they're already down here.
Don't die.
How did you blow up?
Me?
Oh no, woman didn't blow up. Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm in the back seat though, because you freaking were taking off while I was trying to get in.
Hey, I got two of the cement trucks. I bet if I had the Karuma, like the armored Karuma, my plan would totally work.
I'm gonna guess it wouldn't because you can't throw sticky bombs out of armored Karuma.
Can't?
You can't.
That's stupid. Oh my god, this game is fucking stupid. How the hell can you win?
What'd you do?
I'm playing Underground 2 on the DS.
Need for Speed Underground 2 is one of the greatest games ever made, so you watch what you're calling stupid, boyo.
I will, like, send you a video of this game, and then you will, like, understand.
Peak, I've played Underground 2 to death. Literally.
Have you played it on the DS?
Hmm? Actually, yes.
On the DS?
Actually, yes. I played it on my sister's DS. What's so difficult? What are you having a problem with?
Like, it's not turning.
Okay. Do you have your car full?
It's not turning when I'm...
Why don't you go to the tuning shop and tune its suspension settings and shit? Or was that not on the DS version? I don't fucking know.
It's not on the DS version.
Are you sure?
Yes.
But you played it before, Ben.
I played the DS version once. Lie. I played the console version 14,000 times, okay?
Okay. You can't tune anything on this.
Well, I don't know. Suck less.
Less of a douchebag, maybe. What the fuck?
There, mission over.
This is not what we picked.
Nope. Not at all what we picked.
We leaving or staying?
Might as well leave. Stay. It's an okay mission.
Okay. Where the fuck's my phone?
And we have 8,000 miles to drive.
He picked a shitty spot to spawn in. Okay, into the insurgent.
Oh, he can't get in my car. Oh, too bad.
How much you gonna bet we get there before peak?
A sandwich.
Is that a bet we do or a bet we don't?
I don't know. I just want a sandwich.
Well, it sure is taking peak a different way than it's taking us. Well, if memory serves, yeah, I'm going the right way.
Shit. Car got in my way.
Not my fault. Someone put a wall in my way.
Exactly. How the fuck is woman's insurgent that fucking fast?
Well, you went the wrong direction and had to turn around and some shit. It's not that fast. I don't crash when
Go
I drive peak.
Faster.
It's not a matter of the car being faster. I just really don't crash. Remember that whole video? Peak harshing my mellow. Damn it.
And see if Ben owes me a sandwich.
We're like there, Peak, just so you know.
Damn it!
I'm calling it. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. I can see the RV. I'm calling it.
Shit! Stop!
All right, I'm getting in the RV. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay. Also, Pig, did you say woman's insurgent?
Hmm?
Oh, this mission isn't even on hard.
You want a boost?
I'm already cutting a corner, it's okay.
Where is that fucktard at?
He's not even here yet.
He's way the fuck out here. I'm going to go say hello.
He's just driving to where the mission ends?
Yep.
Fuck that guy.
You guys are doing okay, right?
Yeah, we're doing fine. We all stand in the buffalo stance. Yeah, they sing about that the entire song, but they don't tell you what the buffalo stance is.
Aw, douchebags on a motorcycle.
You know, arguably the smartest thing to do would be to troll the shit out of him on the next mission, like run him over and kill him and stuff, until he leaves, then one of us become host. That'd be the smartest thing to do. Oh god, and there aren't even missions. Let's try refreshing. If not, just fucking go to free roam so one of us can be host at least. Free roam. If I lived every day like it was my last, the body count would be fucking staggering.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to try not to buy out, really. Oh, Really now? Can we go hunting? Yeah. Go and sit in my fucking car. I think that'll save you, you fucking Jew. Can we please go on a killing spree now? He's hiding behind the bush. Hello. Hello. Ow! Really? The fuck? Ben, why is your mic muted?
Oh, why is my mic muted? That's an excellent question. I'm sure somebody's gonna bitch, oh, it's 4-on-1. Yeah, it's 4-on-1. You still can fucking start it.
My car burned. Hey, why the fuck did you shoot me?
It was auto-lock, dipshit. Oh, he was almost out of health, then he ran away. He's probably chewing, he's probably either eating or, putting on body armor, one of the two. Peek's dead. Way to go, genius. I would say not your best move, but that would imply you have one. Yep, he just keeps ducking back behind and eating or and putting on body armor. What a little bitch.
No, he's holding out. He's
no, he's putting on body armor, dude. You can see it on the on his little health bar whenever you aim at him.
Okay, fuck. I'm just gonna plug my phone right into my computer.
Oh, yes. Pick, I must say, you driving that car up there is one of the stupidest things you've done.
Got him.
Trying to stop, I swear. You're shooting a peek, you know that, right? Wow. Is he that stupid?
Yep, he is.
Oh, that didn't kill him? I'm sad
face.
But
I got him.
Excellent.
Can you come hit me? Never mind.
Peek, get in.
I want to run him over, though.
But he can blow you up. He can't blow me up.
Well, then he owes me a couple hundred grand.
No, it's not a couple hundred grand. I think it's probably like 40 grand or less for that.
Oh, you wanna come blow it up and tell me for sure?
No. I truly do not.
Why am I not killing him? There it is.
You got him. And the best part is, if he blows up this insurgent, it's going to be like, what is it, 30 grand out of his pocket?
He's over there somewhere.
Yep. That's the thing, though. It's not even like we were douchebags to him. We did that entire fucking mission for him. Am I right? He didn't do shit that whole goddamn mission. And then he's going to try to blow us up. Fuck you.
Ah, there you are.
Should I be an ultimate little bitch and back up to him so he can't even shoot us? Yeah, if you back up to somebody, they can't shoot you when you're an insurgent. Normally, I would not condone such behavior, but he is a little cunt nugget.
Ish.
Who started it? Should we leave below now?
Nope.
Alright, just so you know, your insurgent's probably getting close to blowing up. It's absorbed that many rockets. Just saying.
What level is he?
Like 38.
Where are you going?
Sniping position.
To save the day or fuck it up worse. Three.
Oh, he's got an armored crewman. He's gonna run away, he thinks. Bye bye. Yeah, it's expensive, but he's a fucking douchebag. Oh, it's only $6,000. Maybe it wasn't an armor crew. Maybe it was a normal Karuma. And I just launched a rocket for no real reason.
Nope, it was armored.
Wow, that's not that expensive as I thought it'd be. Peek, how stupid are you?
$10,000. Literally, almost a solid 10. A little over.
For those of you just joining the stream, this motherfucker started it for no reason. And I mean literally no reason. He was the host of a mission we randomly loaded into, we did the entire mission for him, we load into free roam, and he decides to kill us. Fuck is he now?
He's hiding behind a corner.
Yeah, like I can't see him. He's behind a rock for me. Eh, guys, want to stay fucking go do a mission?
Thank you. Where is he going to spawn you now? Oh.
Everywhere we go. Who got him? Oh, he's not dead.
I did.
Oh, is he dead?
Got him again.
Okay. All right, have we efficiently fucked this guy up yet or not?
I don't know if he pawns within my sights around here. I probably would have opted. Oh, where? How far? Oh, we gotta move. Oh, he went into passive.
Oh, what a little punk bitch. Who's gonna send him a message with me? Nobody? Okay. Online.
Oh, I'm going to.
Yeah, we're like, well, yeah, make sure you include the part where we did the entire mission for him.
Little bitch.
Yeah, what a punk. We do the entire mission for you. You didn't do shit. We load into Freebo and you start shit. After you realize you can't finish what you started, you go passive.
I called him a little bitch.
So, yeah. Yeah, I lost $6,000, but I'm okay with that. That's saying before we even try to load into a job, I'm getting the fuck off this mountain.
Oh, I'm gonna go right in front of him here.
Maybe I should go air hump in front of him. For being a little punk! Now watch, he's gonna go out of passive mode and kill us. He sent me a message. Lol, you guys care way too much. We care way too much. Yeah. Sure.
I haven't got anything yet. Where's the actions at? I can't fucking find it.
It's under action.
Oh. Oh, here we go.
Oh, I forgot about the chicken. Yeah, that's a good one right there. Oh, what a punk. Called it.
Yep.
I got him.
All right. Woman, would you come pick us up?
No.
Woman, would you please pick us up?
Where's he at?
He's up on a hill somewhere.
Oh, I just got a message.
He just proved to us what a little bitch he is.
Okay.
At least we didn't go into passive mode. Well, I mean, don't drive directly towards
him. I'm setting him up.
And you're in search of the compositor. He's going to think we're trying to kill him.
I am.
Okay, now go to the highway so I can start us on a mission. I'm done with him now. He's proven just how much of a little bitch he is.
I'm trying to think of the...
What did he reply to you?
Bah-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha.
Yeah, we need to make that video. Top 10 things in GTA that make you a little bitch.
Starring Cole E.
21. Was it 21?
Now he's going to send you a message asking why you're running away.
Hey, woman, go to the convenience store. I want a Slurpee.
I'm not playing any missions, so.
Oh, I got dropped from the game. That sucks. Woman's not playing any more missions?
It's 2 o'clock. I have to get up at quarter after
this
6
is
to
a courtesy
babysit.
Call from Meriwether Security Consulting.
Oh, I got super dropped. We'll peek you up for a couple more missions.
Let's see, what's delivery that, what's service. Anytime, anywhere.
What should
your
I send him as a message?
What do you send to you?
Simply
dial. Oh, you say thank you for confirming what we all are, what everybody already knew.
More services will be available shortly, so watch this space.
Oh, that fucking hurt. Yeah, just text them. Thank you for confirming what we all already knew. See, am I close to where methed up is? Yeah, pretty close to where methed up is. Yeah, Pete, get up for a couple more missions. Screw this, you tool. You tool. Alright, well. But Peek, you haven't answered me. Are you up for a couple more missions?
Yeah.
But yes, woman, thank you for getting him.
Peek just got out of my car.
Yeah, I just got kicked for idling.
Oh.
Yes, although I must say, I do believe you should be invulnerable while you're gesturing, though. Am I right? Is that not kind of bullshit as well? Hey, Bailey Boo's here! Woman, you gotta do one more mission. Bailey Boo's here.
I don't want one more mission. I have to shower, so.
And whose fault is that?
Yours, for making me spend 20 minutes doing a stupid mission earlier.
How is that my fault?
Hey, Bailey Boo's here!
But yeah, Peek, if you want to, I'll do a couple more missions. If not, Peek, that is fine as well. So, Bailey Boo, were you here for the epic battle of with the little bitch? Yes, she says she was, which is excellent. Excellent news. The Pig, did you get my invite?
Yes, I did. I think so.
Okay.
Nope, not yet. Nope, not yet.
Are you loaded back into online yet?
Oh yeah, I've been sitting in online for a while now.
Let me cancel that invite and send a new one then.
Not fun. Now I got him.
Hello, Peek, please tell me you have a decent car you can call in.
I have the, Whatchamajigger one still.
The pink anime girl?
Yep.
Good enough.
Oh, new message from Cole. Haha, it's a dog-eat-dog world. Welcome. Oh, wait, no, it's a dog-eat-dog world, bro. Tough up, welcome to life.
That's what the little punk bitch said who didn't do anything during a mission, then got his ass handed to him repeatedly by a girl. Oh, come on, you can laugh, but it's totally what happened. He got his ass handed. I was driving, but who got all the kills? I have no idea what woman said. What was that?
I call.
Peek, may I drive?
No. Fill up first.
Okay, Peek, I'll fill her up. Give me a second. Let me find the right action. There we go. Okay, there's the right action. Give me 1 second. I'll have you filled up premium right away. Right away. 1 second. 1 second. I'll get you filled up. Ah. Oh no, let me see. Okay. Okay. Now there's. Is there one more that works better for that?
Just get in the car.
Man, although I gotta admit. You gotta admit, Pete, come on. This was the perfect fucking action to do in front of him. Am I right?
Yeah.
That was the perfect action for somebody who goes in passive mode. Although, did I not call it? He was gonna come out of passive mode and kill us.
Here, I'll play what I sent him. Quick, hang on a second. I forgot what I said.
Oh shit! Peek, time to go! Time to go!
Why?
I murdered somebody in cold blood!
Oh, I told him we weren't the little bitch that went to passive mode. He's like, yeah, 3-on-1, that's great odds.
You started it! If you start it and it's a 3-on-1, that's your fault, dipshit!
Okay, hang on.